Now, do you think there's any truth to what Canelo's saying about Mexican beef having PEDs?
I mean, that's been said. You know what I mean? I mean, me going to the Olympic Games in 04, we had to, you know, we got that talk too to not either meet in Mexico because they get injected. But I mean, he's been living in Mexico all his life. He's been tested plenty of times, and this never happened. So I don't know. What do I know?
Do you think he's a cheater?
I don't think nobody's a cheater.
You good man.